Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to the 15th episode of Pokemon Arceus Shades of Arthur. In previous episode, we get down to the third gym, and we were stuck in the puzzle. I was unable to solve it because, and I asked the creator to give me some help, and she said that the puzzle is based on Pokemon Emerald. Pokemon Emerald. I'm not getting this puzzle like that in Pokemon Emerald. So, but I haven't played the game. I haven't played any of the third or fourth. I've played the first, second, fifth, and sixth gym game, but not the third, fourth. So I didn't know that. Sorry, guys. Better wait one more episode for that. So, but let's start it. Let's get to the puzzle. The puzzle is. Oh, I messed it up. So we completed the first one, and here we say this one is tough. Now we are doing fine. Let me first analyze. There, up, down, right, moving right. I think we are going it right. Let me try again. Yep, we are doing it right, and I think we have done it. So I'm ready to take you on, Jim. Simon, hey, welcome to the dark underside of the sandbar. Testing sandbar fun, right? Yes, I'm really ready to improve this, whether it's in my gym or town. Anyway, I'm ready to crumble. Let's duke it out. Hey, miner. A Golite. Go easy. It won't be a trouble for my Diod, but could be a problem for Eevee. So we need bite. As he will go strike also, so it will hurt him. Yeah, it hurt. That's great, he faint. Bite. Why would you? That's bad. We'll send out all picks. Effective and new and bicycle picks messing here. Do we do it? Get them. Oh, sorry, not party. Fight and surf. Oh, survive. Rock slide. That hurt. Just very, very not cool. I still have yourself. And now it means yourself. Why? Why am I this is going wrong? And this time it is self. I don't use hyping person this time. My luck. Single yes, it's send out Eevee. Go Eevee. Bite. Super effective. 99 and we're gone. Ground gym. It's a very strong move. I would also like to learn that. This is killer move. And so. Hey, why don't you make quality a surfing board and then surf on it? That will be not so awesome for him, but for you it will be fine. Now they are fine. CGs. And we are going with revenge. Magnitude, that's bad. Revenge. Oh, didn't hurt her. Bad. Raise sale. Please, please, please. One move will be. It's not very effective. You'll become confused. Bad, my bad. And we are gone. Now how am I supposed to win? We don't know about a move, but we see if we have good, not this bag medicine. I thought about nothing huge. Fight. Shadow punch are all out, much left. No, it's going to use. Let's go with shadow punch. And we are gone. And we are down. Damn. The animal. We lost. I need to buy something. Might have done it right, but we will get him this time. And we are going to do it now. No, we are fine. Let's hurry. I feel like a mage. We'll win this time. I know my arm is strong, but my strategy was not good. Do it again. One area covered. More than half covered. I'm ready again. You going down this time. Simon wallet. Go EV and use bite. Bite. It's a bite. That's fine. Bite. Green. Just keep on that. Strategy. 8-7 and we are gone. Gym. I think we should also. We are keeping on. Good work, EV. Keep hanging on. Oh, holy crap. And go do it. No. Well, it's low. My strategy. Why didn't you get before? We go step also. Let's try. Yeah, I know that will happen. Ember. And nice seeing you. Yeah, sit down. One move. Keep on using yourself. I want that's super effective. Good work. One down. Two to go. You're also going. No, I'll give. I should use a potion. Side dash back. And raise a cell. I knew that was going to happen. I didn't know their strategy. Oh, he survived. Yes. Not too bad. Because he's going down this way. 6-7. This gas, he defeated us. No, we won't. Yourself. Oh, that's great. One, two more. Just hang on. Don't be confused. Right, that's fine. Play yourself. The four was fainted and we defeated him. I think he might. Good move. Oh, yes. Power 40. Acquire it. No, I want to learn him. That's 2 week move. That was it. Yeah, we defeated him. This badge, and we got out her badge. Big badge. I wonder how it will look like. Let's see. Big. We defeated him. Over that better congrats. Yeah, thanks. So you fall down. I'm running indoor. Now let's check out the batch. I really want to see that. I think. thing happens in my profile yet. Hey, what is this? Hey, bug. Hey, hold up. Red. And big bash looks like some kind of. This was the first in bash. Let's see it again. Please, what is the name again? Yeah, the boulder. I don't know the name. Leave it. So we got the third batch, and guys, that's it for this episode. And next episode, we are going to wonder next one. I don't know where it is, but there is something cool. I found it here. Let's go and check it out. What we'll be covering that in the next episode. I don't know. It's mine. Here. But if you want to enter the channel, it is enough. It's a long, difficult dungeon of sort filled with wild and loot. Or literally, you have to change every time you enter. Then that weird? Yes, it is. Once you enter, there is no escape unless you have an escape rope or risk the exit. If you are prepared, you can enter. If you want to hear my warning again about an escape rope, talk to me. And I just bug out again. Save question by the rope. I want to buy a rope. Buy step rope. So this is experimental. I first check it out and then show you guys in the next episode if it's fine. So thanks for watching and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Meanwhile, I'll buy the step rope. So that's it.